or no?
That means it's on.
Now it is. Hey guys, welcome to Grand Finals. We've got the APUD Finals. I've actually never seen these two fight on stream. Okay. Oh, good stuff.
I don't know who's playing crazy noises.
Hey, Fox. Look at the gamepad, not the...
Yeah, here we are. So, right now... I'd say probably quite
really far ahead. I've seen his stage controls. Prof with the platform control. Not sad.
Got straight up there.
What
did you find it? I don't know. That was good option
cover. That was really smart option cover. It was nothing.
Yeah.
He should have just waited on the mic.
Yeah, he should have started shooting us wrong.
Two two weapon. So good at not hitting him.
Yeah.
Olimar threw out so many attacks, it's absolutely not good.
That's why Cloud stops here, because he's offensive and defensive. Just as well. He doesn't have enough joy. He wants to save his double jump.
Yeah, he did.
Ooh.
I was gonna have to go a little bit. That was almost a disaster.
Oh, yeah.
That's a poor Olimar. At least he's 50 times his standard size. Can you imagine an actual Canada Olimar fighting him out?
He'd be very good, you know, half a kilometer away, like basically like point, a tenth of an inch. Probably wouldn't be the best fighter.
Holy shit, that's strong.
But he has 100. Yeah, his up air is pretty strong. So it's good. And if you do it on the ground, it has super armor.
This boy is playing so scared. He might be rolled 5 times in a row.
Yep. Well, Roy's roll is pretty good to where... Oh, sure. I need to go. Roy's roll is pretty good.
But the problem was, he was on the right side of the stage, rolling towards the left, but all of his body.
Yeah,
that's
true. You gotta help out your
head. Like, you gotta help out your head. Red team is saving. Is the edge guard set up? He does nothing. I'm not sure that was the best play.
I think he picks up for a while.
Not like that. Not like this. Not like this. That was. We complimented on the options that we went for, but that time was not so high.
Jump around.
Jump
around is really good.
Hey, Jeremy, who won?
Get down.
Jeremy, who won?
What did you see?
What happened?
Wow, score tilted and he would kill him. Ralph was just jumping around and he footstooled him.
Oh my god. So they're just messing around.
I don't think Left was like that. I think Axe is just on
fire. Axe, Axe, man.
Dude, yeah. Axe beat him.
Axe body
him? Dude, that last stock was really a bunch of flubs.
Damn.
Axe won.
What round was it?
It was last hit, last stock.
We see the character switch from Roy to Mario. I think that's pretty good, because Roy sucks.
Yeah. That's tough. It's a hard call.
No, he didn't.
Lab's done a lot of things. Oh, God. So, I'm not sure if you think a big stage for Olimar could do well, but it's hard to kill.
I think if Olimar builds damage and Mario edge guards properly, they could definitely, like, take socks very, very quickly.
They're gonna go to Dreamland.
I'm not sure I like this. What do you think?
Well, Mark does have a history of getting pineapple here, but I'm pretty sure he's not gonna get him. He's very aware of it.
I mean, I like the triangle platforms, obviously, for Mario. But I feel like the small, like how rampant it is going to really hamper Olimar's abilities.
Especially with Cloud, it's going to be big.
I feel like something like Battlefield that would give you like a huge amount of survivability, but then just focus on camping cool games and then a better one.
The thing is, they're having a hard time actually hitting it. So,
like, they got Prof on stage quite a bit, but they were just abandoning it.
They need to get it.
I think in this team setup, normally when you get someone on stage, you have to go for the 50-50, like, combo to die on stage, and I go for the edge guard. I think here, going for the edge guard is correct, almost 100%.
Yeah, especially Fox. Two characters are very exploitable.
You get so much reward.
Oh yeah. Basically,
stuff.
This game's a lot more reward.
A lot of iffy guns coming up for a while. I really wish they would have picked up on that. So funny. I mean, it is really scary because he has up air and back air.
Oh, yeah, it is scary.
If you're in front of him, just like pivot up smash and your head will just go through the up air and he can't hit you with back air if you're in front of him. And it beats Tomahawk. Edgeguard? Wow, that's exactly what I wanted from this Mario game.
I was surprised.
I thought he was going to die there after eating five back airs, but he was at 141%, so it still wasn't even that good. But if we see more of those, that would definitely make a better case for him.
Mario does have a very good recovery because he's disjointed, so he got part-time energy. So he can afford to go way out of the other game to go get the time, but he's doing a pretty good job right now.
And Kate is so good at both of these
games. Oh yeah. Even in Smash 4, he's still punching. Yes. I'm just gonna get down this piece of
crap. He wasted limit, but Nate did get a big punish off of it. Not a lot of teams have been coming up from these guys. Nate went in for the down air, which Olimar could have followed up with an up air and gotten the kill off of that. But he ran in too early going for the grab, and it just hit both of them, and they couldn't get anything out of it. A good up smash from him.
This is an opportunity to
get
Cloud right here. Yeah.
That's exactly what he needed.
And okay, so he saved his teammate, but it definitely was not worth it because he was at 0% basically.
Yeah, that was. I mean, I'm all for the idea of like, giving the better player the stock, but that was not what you want to do there. Besides, you would much rather have a 1v1 or a 2v2 than a 1v2 with two stocks, even if it's the better player.
The
thing is,
yeah, I know.
That's a we played. It was 3-1.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I'll score myself. I don't really know how Blue Team is going to make it back here. He's going to have to do so much work. And they're playing so incredibly safe.
Yeah. Especially if being down.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not the kind of guy. I'm not the kind of guy to say, don't count him out yet, but
it was a done deal.
Yes, it's
thanks for
controlling. Walter opting to go Captain Falcon.
Now, it keeps turning.
What?
If I don't know. I'm sorry. I play the loser. The winner of that plays that, and I play the loser.
It could be the wire.
So, well, that's just me.
Also, don't count out Silent Wolf yet.
You never really should. Don't be silent about it either. No offense to Silent Wolf.
The switch from Falcon to Captain Falcon, I feel is smart. I'd obviously like him to pick a different character.
Mm-hmm.
Prof, that was... He just went for the damage on Olimar. I don't think that was a good play.
Yeah.
I think it's better... Because Prof and Mark are obviously the favorites to win this.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like it's better to make sure that your teammate doesn't get damage on them than it is to get damage on the enemy team. But maybe he was just like, well, Falcon's already super easy to gimp, so damage doesn't matter that much. It could go either way, really.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have said that it was objectively a better play.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, that was good. Good frame trap. Oh, it perfect.
And the... He almost could have killed him with forward air there if he didn't. He mashed tech to get the... He mashed air dodge to get the
tech. There's nothing Mark could do in that situation.
Prof possibly could have stayed in there with the fast fall up B, but the platform got in the way.
And given the last game, I don't think he's going to go for it again.
Yeah, I don't think he should have gone for it.
Ooh, good.
Red team doing very well, just going for gimps again. That's why I felt like maybe Captain Falcon wasn't the best switch, because he wanted to switch off of Cloud because he got gimped too much.
Yep.
But Captain Falcon also gets gimped so much.
Yeah, he has a very...
This Mario pick has really done wonders for Red team.
Mario, because Mario has big hitboxes, not a lot of lag on all of his moves, and...
He's super strong, he's relatively safe, his big problem is range. When you have Olimar, the enemy team's always going to be walking towards you.
Oh yeah.
Good team combo coming up from Red Team.
2-2-1 here?
Okay. You play. Sick me.
Hold on, let's check it out. You play... You play Genius right now. I can put it back up here. So we got...
Blue team with the stage control. Good up smash. Mm-hmm. Not going to take him out or anything, but good damage. He's staling it out, but I don't feel like up smash is going to get a whole lot of kills. I mean, he could get kills on Prof with up smash. Probably right now.
Yeah.
With all that rage.
No.
I feel like Nate should definitely be going for Prof. Doing his best to just wall Falcon out.
Camp Falcon conditioned Red Team to shield a lot deeper a little bit.
Playing DM.
Playing.
Ooh!
God damn it.
Hey, you want to commentate this?
Okay.
Alright.
Cox McCox stepping out, Raji stepping in.
Okay, so if you missed it, I don't really know who has the lead on this one. It's pretty close. Actually, no, it's not close.
It looks like Blue Team?
Blue Team,
no,
definitely.
Actually,
has a lead.
No. Oh, never mind. Red Team. That team has a lead.
Mm-hmm.
Is this Grand Finals?
Yes.
I walk in? Okay. What is it, like reset or?
Not yet.
What, do you know what the score is?
It's 1-1.
Okay. So who's on? I'm assuming Walt and Prof are winners.
Yes.
Okay.
I think it gets some sort of gimp right now. Who else?
Okay.
Oh, you hate to see that.
You hate to see. How embarrassing.
Actually, Mario can pull this off. He plays very campy.
Yeah, and he does.
And I mean, you have to, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of how you play Olimar. If not, you get destroyed.
Yeah.
Okay. Very patient by Mads, or I guess that's Mark, or Walter, whatever you guys call him. There was a time when we used to call him the Cucklord.
And we still do.
And sometimes we still do.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
He's doing a good job.
Oh, he's doing it.
Exactly.
Oh,
my.
He's purples.
And Mark wants to be careful because he doesn't want to hit his teammate.
Yeah. No. It's like, oh my goodness. Oh, my.
It's tough. It's hard.
Is he going to do it?
It's hard to get in on Olimar when he's, because they don't know which way he's switching. They don't want to hit each other.
Yeah.
It's tough.
It sure is. Oh, my God.
But Olimar doesn't want to do it. He doesn't want to get sandwiched. Oh, yeah. He doesn't want to roll in either. That's really,
he waited.
Yeah.
Oh my God, what was that? Was that an F smash?
I'm not sure.
Ooh, that looked like it almost hit him. Okay, well,
he
lost.
That's okay.
Ow, what the?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you.
Okay.
I don't know who's playing on the melee setup, but... Or the
that
summit setup.
That is Plup,
and... I can't see the other one.
Shroom?
No, it's a PPU.
Okay, I think Plup just won that. Plup should win.
Yeah, probably. Did you see, though? PPU destroyed SFAT. Like, he bodied SFAT.
It's probably because they know each other
or
in and out.
Or S2J, not SFAT.
Yeah, they know each other in and out.
No, I meant S2J. Okay, we're going right back into it. All I can see is a Clown Fiesta. So far, there's no Nobody really has control of the stage. They're kind of just like hitting each other. I mean, I guess that's what you do. Okay, we got some. Oh my god. That looked like it was going to be it, but this isn't Melee Falcon. And there's so many. I feel like it's really hard to not hit your teammate on this stage. Oh my. That was.
That was unfortunate. Especially with this stage, that happens all the time.
Can we call that a coin spike? Is that what that was?
Yeah, it happens.
Cool.
That was unfortunate. Just circumstance, basically.
Yeah. Right. Who do I sound like?
Don Pat?
It starts with T and ends with Oaf.
Oh, T.
Toaf.
Yeah. I don't like listening to it that much. I just like kind of just.
I mean, yeah, me neither.
Same thing with Scar.
Yeah.
Not a big fan of those guys.
They're, I mean, I guess they're cool, but they don't
do good content.
Yeah.
But we do.
Like, one time I tweeted Scar and I was like, hey, you know, talk about the match. And he just retweeted it. So.
Like, maybe he thought you meant like, oh, yeah, I talk about the match all the time. He's like, I'm a good commentator. I talk about the match all the time. He's right.
Yeah.
But you're telling him no, you don't.
That's probably how he does. That's probably how he thinks. Mm-hmm. Speaking of thinks.
He doesn't do it very often.
You don't really have to think whenever you use side B as Captain Falcon.
Yeah.
See what I mean?
Yeah, it's not one of the.
You just like.
I think that's a cool one. Yeah. It'd be so much cooler if it was like a combo move.
Side B.
Yeah. The trimble. Run past here. Jesus. And right here, it's not looking good.
I don't know what that means, but yeah, I agree. I don't know who it doesn't look
good
for.
I don't know what's going on here, but it's...
It doesn't look good.
It's not looking good. Honestly, right now, Red Team has a lead. I'm surprised.
Yeah. Let's go, Red Team. Let's go. Maybe we can make this 2-2 and get a Game 5 going, and maybe even a bracket reset?
So we can take even longer to
finish. Yeah, I can't wait.
Mm-hmm. I hope we have D&D tonight. Well, maybe. I don't know.
Oh, dude, we're going to play some Werewolf after this.
Oh, yeah, I want to play Werewolf too, but after usually don't y'all play D&D?
Yeah, if we can find a place. I don't know if we'll be able to go to my house or not.
Don't y'all go to Weevil's place? Or we can't go there.
I mean, yeah, but his brother has school.
Oh.
So.
That's a job.
Yeah, it is a job.
Mm-hmm. So, Mom, can we
oh,
come?
Oh, my God.
Just ask your mom if we can come, and if she says no, just say okay.
Yeah,
and then we just go home.
And then we just go anyways?
Yeah. No, we just go home. Oh. That sounds like the watch. Oh, no.
Dang, how embarrassing. Dude, this tic-tac shield.
Okay, blue team has lead.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Unless they get like this oak.
And they also have a shit ton of range. Never mind.
Nate has these opportunities to get his cycles. Especially since... Oh.
Classic going off stage yourself, Prof. Mr.
Nate has tons of opportunities to do that. Really? You hate to see that.
Yeah.
I'm not maiming either.
That's, Just randomly charging the flood. I like it. He's got balls.
Oh, good shit. Good follow up.
Okay. Alright, we're getting some combos.
Alright, this way Mario's broken right here.
Oh. He went for it.
A good get up off
the roll. Get up. Pretty good. Okay, Mario needs to get back to stage. Needs to help out his teammate a little bit.
They need to get a kill.
They're just beating up on him over there.
I don't see Red Team winning this one unless they camp on. Oh my god.
Okay.
It is right. Dead even. Anything can happen.
Yeah, there's...
Oh my god, they're both running out.
This is... I don't know who's going to win this.
I like it a lot.
That, oh my god.
Random smasher coming out.
It's kind of they're all just kind of grasping now.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's all they really can do.
Mm-hmm.
That was... Okay, well...
What?
We got some Falcon.
What was that? Was that a purple that hit him?
No, that was an up smash from Mario.
No, but something hit him like enough hits done to put him right there. Oh!
Oh my
good
god.
Good games. What hit you, bro?
Purple.
Like, set him up perfectly. Like, you know that hit stun you get? Ray. Ray. You know that hit stun you get when you get hit by PK Thunder? And like you just go all the way up there? That's what happened to Prof with purple Pikmin.
Alright guys, it looks like Walt and Prof are going to take that. Raji.